This is the audio log of Dr. Pierce Rogers. I don't know if I'll make it from this area. I don't have much time, so I'll sum up a quick load of rest of my time into the diary. I hope someone finds them. It was all on stone tablets, all the answers, and the lead in the song. It was as plain as day. If we had only slowed down the development of the telephones, we had to relearn what the tablets were trying to tell us, trying to warn us. The ancient people battled the same demons that were attacking us now. The demons came through the telephone that they built just at night. They created the soul and used it to stop the demons, to drive them back to hell. I don't know how, but it must be the answer. That is why that artifact was left behind, left for someone to find if something like that ever happens again. I can't reach Delta from here. I won't make it. I truly hope and pray someone finds the soul cube, and it helps. Lord, help us. End of log.
Service lift called to station.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface. I'm not going anywhere until I know all those things are dead.
Audio report regarding dangerous working conditions in caverns below Delta. This is Bob Cody. Today is October 18th, 2145. My crew's been rewiring the generators as ordered for the last several days. We can't finish the work. We're stopping after today. This job ain't worth dying for. We'll be collecting our gear and tying down when we can. We call them howls because that's how they start. First the howling gets louder, the screaming, then shaking earth, Mars quakes, throws everything around. Makes walking on the catwalks impossible, and working with voltage, stupid. The noise is if some of the guys spooked, and I don't blame them. Nothing natural about what we've heard. If someone can figure out what's causing the howlings, I'll get the crew to finish the job. Till then, we'll be available for a new assignment tomorrow.